is in very bad shape here with his nines. Oh, a little slow from turning over the aces from Netaliev. See if the poker gods will help. Arbatskiy. Nine, king, deuce, there it is. Jumps way out in front. Needs to avoid just an ace in order to double up here on the bubble. Eight on the turn. Still stood up. You can see there's a 95% chance of holding here. Ten of diamonds on the river. Secures the full double up for Arbatskiy. But nothing more than a little nip at Netaliev's heels there.